Unbelievable. Wow.
So this is the first observatory in the south location.
17 times bigger than our sun.
Why you chose Coorg? Because
we need a...
of a very proud moment for all the Coorg people.
This is the rings of Saturn.
Wow. There is no one on YouTube have talked about this. Jupiter mein diamond ka barish hota hai.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
And this is a dying star.
Hmm.
It will create a black hole.
January, you can see two planets, Saturn and Jupiter.
This was one of the best experience I ever had in Coorg. Coorg aake agar ye nahi dekha, toh kya dekha? To know all the details, stay tuned. Oh my God. A few days ago, on the way to Madikeri, I saw a big hoarding. The dark sky of Coorg is calling you. I have never seen something like this in Coorg before. I took a photo of that hoarding and then searched on Google. It looks so interesting that I can't stop myself from exploring that observatory. I booked my slot over phone and now on the way. If you are coming here from the Madikeri town, it's around 3 km from the Madikeri KSRTC bus stop, and I have mentioned the location on the description. The observatory is towards the district court and near the Kodagu Jila Panchayat. The narrow metal road will lead you to the entrance. Oh, it seems the observatory is within a small coffee estate. And one person from the gate assisting me right now to enter. Before knowing what are you going to observe here, let us know little about Starscape. And I can see a traditional bungalow which is probably the office of Skyscape. Let's find out. I guess you will come here by hired cab or own vehicle. There are enough space to park your car. The bungalow is the experience center of Starscape, where I met the person behind this new observatory in Coorg, Krishna, Gautam and Puneet, who told me about Starscape and their vision.
This is our fourth observatory.
So okay.
Three we already have in Uttarakhand, is in first is Kausani, and second is Bhimtal, and third one is Mukteshwar.
Okay.
And this one is our fourth one, and we just recently started from the 1st of December.
Oh.
Then we have a tie-up with other resorts also like Club Mahindra, NJW Marriott, Taj.
So this is first in Karnataka. In Karnataka we don't have any other observatory like
this. Yeah, so this is the first observatory in the south location. First one is in Coorg.
Okay, but why you chose Coorg
Because we need a darker sky, properly darker sky, from where we can see a lot of stars and other things also.
And what we are expecting today?
Actually our main purpose is to spreading the experience, so people will get a lot of experience actually.
While I was talking to Puneet, I came to know they offer Sun Show, Moon Show and the Celestial Show, for which I am here.
So we have a different activity.
Huh?
At night time we have a stargazing, so we will start at 7 o'clock.
Hmm.
Then 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock, so it's a 45 minute session to 1 hour session.
Hmm.
So in which we, as for right now in the month of November, December, January, you can see two planets, Saturn and Jupiter, because they are also revolving around the Sun.
We will be back to Puneet to explain us the items that are available at the souvenir shop. And I came to know there are different time slots for the celestial shows at 7, 8 and 9 pm. Now I am waiting for the sky to become completely dark. Walking towards the observatory desk, it's a stable iron made structure accessible by stairs, with a movable roof to protect the telescope when not in use or made during some adverse weather condition. Location of the telescope?
That is 8-inch.
8-inch?
8-inch.
Okay.
That is automatic telescope, Celestron 8SC, Nexstar. We import it from other countries.
Mostly
we import it from the USA only.
Oh, nice. That place is the Madikeri town. For the celestial show, only 15 persons are allowed in each group and guided by the teammates.
Near to the moon, can you see?
Yeah.
That is the Saturn.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
So first I'll point to the Saturn.
Yes.
Then we're going to see the moon because they will be.
Now, one by one, we'll see the Saturn. Wow. The rings are visible. Oh my God.
There is a beautiful crescent moon. You can see lot of detailing here. You can see a lot of craters, you can see maze, planes in the moon.
Can we see Chandrayaan?
Looking live at the moon, I suddenly feel so emotional. Getting goosebumps. Those craters, that sign, it's an unparalleled experience. Through the telescope, you will see an inverted upside down image than the real one. After watching the moon, we are heading towards the manual telescope setup.
Jupiter?
No, this
must
be Venus, right?
No, Venus will rise after 4 o'clock at morning time.
Ah, okay.
This one is Jupiter.
Is that Saturn?
We will use a manual telescope for watching Jupiter and its moons. In manual setup, after each 15 seconds, the telescope needs to be refocused on the objects.
7
Jupiter dikha aapko?
Finally! Abhi focus moon pe tha mera.
Again, we are back with Puneet. I requested him to explain us the souvenirs which we can get it from here.
Depending on the month of January, right?
Uh-huh.
So we need to adjust it. First, we need to figure it out where is the January.
Uh-huh.
Then what is the date now?
Hmm.
Today is 14, right?
Uh-huh.
Let's suppose you want to see at 8 p.m.
8 p.m.
So we need to set it here. And this is a pole star, which is on the north. So we need to hold it on the north direction.
Okay, so we have to orient it
with
the pole star.
So now you can see all these constellations at night time.
Ooh, will rise like this, okay?
Huh?
So with the help of the shadow of this no moon,
huh?
You can see. Can you see?
Okay.
Yeah. So like this, you can predict the time.
What is the time?
And this shows the local time.
Then can you see the right?
Yeah, one hole is there.
Yeah. Now it will be getting bigger when I'll pull it.
Oh, yes, it is big.
Yeah. So this is the safety.
Now it's time for you to come and explore this place. All the details are given in the description. And don't forget to subscribe Nomadic Prantik and share this video with your friends. I think this is one of the great experience I had in Kurk. So if you're coming in Kurk, don't ever miss this experience. This is like great, seeing the moon, Saturn, Jupiter, the Orion, wow, I don't know how to explain what I am feeling right now, but don't ever miss this experience. After visiting this observatory, if you are hungry, I have recommendations for you for authentic Kurgi cuisine. The video is right here. Check it out and bye-bye. See you soon on Nomadic Prantik.